thing. Will take to heart what the foolish will not hear. There are holes and holes. One bites, the other brags and moralizes. Talk to those who are eager to talk. I have no idea what the hell that means.
Hope is like the sun.
This backstory is red and goes out. Really interesting.
Should we wait for a new dawn?
But really complicated too. Kind of getting lost to all the backstories and the game jumping from character to character. It's hard to remember what the hell is going on. Alright, only one hurt. These guys are highest level compared to other dudes. Why the hell are you? Go away. Nah. We'll have to wait to heal the party. Let's see, what do we have? No. It's not bad, but I guess we'll leave it as it is. She lives in the city of Ursus. It's over there, and we are over there. How much I have? Zero money. I would like to go to the village and the market, but maybe I need to go around. Forty is a lot. Again, the game doesn't really give you any hints, so it's black what you will get. That's not what I expected, but okay. Probably should have gotten the Strixes. I guess we'll do that. Man, we gained nothing really. Well, I guess we gained morale probably and loyalty. But no money, no strixes, no nothing. That is not good. Okay, loyalty high for most people. Okay. Not bad, I guess. But again, this party always has a problem with the strixes. I always don't have enough for them. That portrait. What? These answers make no sense with what I'm reading. Oh damn, that's a lot of stuff. Yeah, shops with no money. Again, I'm not sure about the colors. Why are there red colors in some things? Does that signify something? There is no legend, so I don't know. And the game hasn't explained the icons at all. No, I might be able to have used the previous character. That was nice. Level increased. Cool. I guess I should check the menu. Too bad. We have a couple of wounded, so. Might as well check it out. Man, this zero gold. Not bad. Crap. Oh, great. Oh, they don't even know that the ripping is happening. Great. Really? This, unlike the Banner Saga, is weird. In the Banner Saga, they kinda knew and were prepared. These guys, it has been 700 years, I guess, and they have forgotten not all of them, but I guess the realms have forgotten that they need to unite against the threat, if they can't do anything about the threat, to be fair. Oh, great. Now we'll move out. It's not like we have any stuff, so, you know. There are no locals to ask. Yeah, there's gonna be a fight, obviously. Philia, or Philia, which means friendship in Greek. It's a trap. Oh, great. It's gonna be only... Oh, okay. I was about to say it's gonna be only two of us against everybody. Yeah, let's do it. That was a lot of loading to load that screen and then have more loading. That's a lot of them. Alright. Game still doesn't have a log. Give some defense to the daughter. Oh my god, I thought it was... I thought it said that it doesn't end the turn. That's annoying as hell. Thank you. Minus 18 for 16 health. Bit too much. We'll go for that. Just kill this guy. Uh, 26 health and gives me. Nah, I don't need that. Also, don't need that. Just kill them. Doesn't matter. Death to you. He hits me. That's gonna hurt. Play twice some bullshit. That goes some bullshit. That really annoys me. This guy goes down in every battle and he should be a tank. Fine. Come on. Good job. Let's kill this guy. Oh, you don't have the... That's fine. Lucky fella. Where do we want to get the points? I guess you can take it. I wish I could see their levels, so I know who to give it to, but I can't, so, you know. Alright. Oh, we didn't. Oh, I forgot. I got an item on this guy, so he doesn't get wounded when he goes down, which is great. Got 3 levels, so that was a good choice on picking him. What the fuck? Hopefully he doesn't die, because we are screwed. There is no Unda, it has never been. It was me who did all the healing. Interesting. Of course it lives in your daughter. God damn it. It's funny that one of the main things of the first Banner Saga game was that there was a whole special relationship with a character and his daughter. And they seem to have repeated in this game, which have nothing to do with the Banner Saga, apart from copying how the game plays and looks. And kinda storyline. But you know, different games, totally. The menhirs will not cure the ripping, for they absorb the poison from the air. Oh, it's sick. Really? Ouch. Well, that guy's an asshole, you can see it already. Wow, this guy. A loving brother. Yeah, good luck with that. I like that there is the ripping going on and there's basically political intrigue. Because humans never change. Game, we know that you are not gonna kill this character at this point. There is no tension here. The problem is when games do that is that not only there is no tension in a specific moment, and I'm talking about this game, I'm talking about other games too. Like you are playing whatever and the protagonist is in a perilous situation, in a cutscene. You know he's not gonna die, so it cheapens the experience too, because it's obvious. So, you know, you shouldn't do it unless you actually have the capacity and will kill main characters at will. If they do kill this character, fine then. And I mean before the ending of the game. I'm not saying he's invulnerable, but I don't see him dying quite so fast. Alright. You know what? Let me take a small 3-minute break. Get up, walk about, go to the bathroom, and I'll be right back with more... As of gods.